So I washed my hair, okay, and I literally only used two things, which is the Cantu, wow, I put Bika Maui, the Cantu leave-in conditioning repair cream, and then this, my mom got it from like a Dominican beauty supply store, and I'd be underestimating her products because I feel like she doesn't know, but this is so good. It has shea butter and argan oil, yo. It smells like a really handsome man. That's what it smells like. And I just love it because it has a lot of moisturizing stuff in it. So it leaves my hair kind of like shiny. So what I did was I put it all in and I created like this cast. So my hair is like really hard right now. After a few hours, I take a blow dryer and I put it around like my roots, the parts that are a little wet still, and it creates like a more voluminous look. I'm gonna show you guys like my makeup and then my outfit because I'm going to my parents' holiday party. Since I'm 21, I can finally go. I have these. I got this from Harlem. I don't remember what the store was called, what the brand is. It's just like a hair store. And it just, when I saw it, I was like, all right, that looks just like my hair. The only thing, I just got it like 12 inches for some reason. We're gonna put like one here, and then blend it out. So then I just like play around with it. I don't want it to look like too perfect. Okay, now makeup. So hair is done, makeup, natural, cute, just how I like it. But, oh, I did my eyebrows today too, that's why it's looking cuter. I bought like this e.l.f. illuminating face primer today. When I put it on, I was like, oh, whoa. I was looking mad trophy. Like, I look mad bronze. And then, I don't know what I was thinking. I tried to put on lashes. My last video, obviously, I was helped a lot by my roommate because I couldn't do it myself this time. Come on. Okay. Thank you for watching. All right, bye.